You'd be kicked in 25 seconds for being AFK. Another day at Hillside. Let's go down to Polito Bay and get some loot. Thank you.
Friendly?
Hey. Howdy, folks.
Alright.
Gonna get on losing more.
Here we go. Yeah. Can you meet us at the Graveseed Save Zone?
Yeah.
I'll be there.
Alright.
Thanks for not hitting us back there.
Yeah, no worries. I couldn't tell who you guys were until the last second. That's why I swerved.
We didn't know if you were friendly or not.
Oh, I am. I'm from, my name is Mark Hudson. I'm from Hillside.
Nice to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you, too. I'm gonna take you up here to the Great Seed Save Zone. What I'll do is I'll go back and pick your friend
Alrighty.
Up so it's easier for him.
Watch going back to your wizard,
man. Uh-oh.
He'll be somewhere on the rope.
Alright. Gonna be a little bumpy ride on the back door, hold on. Alright.
This is good here.
I'm gonna go back up and pick up your friend.
Thank you.
No worries. Trailer, hold on.
The trailer. I'm gonna get in. I'm just gonna get in to save myself. I lost his trailer. He's done a very sharp turn. Thanks for the way.
No worries. Like I said to your friend, my name is Mark Hudson. I am from Hillside. Say it again.
Kind of never heard of the Hillside before. We keep hearing it on the radio, but we have no idea what it is.
Hillside's a place of peace and fairness. Is where we find common ground with one another.
Oh wow.
But I woke up this morning. Ow. Don't worry, I got magic powers. Hope you had enjoyed the ride.
Yeah, thank you.
Yep.
A community.
Oh. That's our voice. Yo.
Oh shit, you scared the fuck out of me. Ooh, sneaky peek, man, how's it?
Good. You, wanna go in Stablice, or private channel, or are you...
Yo, Jigaboo, Jason here. Jason, this is Cody. This is one of my long-time friends from GTA 4. I've known him, like, since 2014.
Nice to meet you.
He's, like, a good vehicle modeler. He's into the police, like, Z-modeler car mods and stuff.
Oh, nice. I've used Z-Modeler like a little bit, but I never really got into it. Mainly 3DS Max.
There you go. You can maybe teach, Jason, you're talking about teaching people if you wanted to help him. Good. But he's got, he's a trucker, so he's always busy. So, like, he, sometimes he can't. He's like a legit truck in real life. He's a,
Transport fuel.
Tanker truck driver?
Yeah.
Thingy?
Yep. Transport fucking fuel to gas stations and shit.
Cool. Yeah, if you, can you give him a tag so he can get into other channels too? He gets... He's trustworthy and shit. He ain't gonna fuck with anything, so...
What tag do you want me to give him?
Whatever he can get in to move himself into the lot channel. Cause, like, we couldn't zap or anything. We couldn't go into staff voice or anything whenever we got in here. We had to sit up here, wait for you.
Our private channel actually is better. You want to go there?
Sure, whatever you want.
Alright. There we go.
Just because if he gets connected, he can't get back in here if we're, you know,
give him individual terms for it. Like a good ace.
Yeah, you ain't gonna fuck with shit, right, Jason?
What's his name again?
Jigaboo. Jigaboo Jim.
You know, I don't know how to fuck with this shit anyway. I just get on here and talk to it.
I mean, can you really even fuck with Discord? I know TeamSpeak you can fuck with it, but...
There we go. Be able to connect.
So you don't want the previous match and I'll use it, or are you just learning?
Okay, again?
You just learning 3DS Max shit, or you know how to use it?
I've used it a while. I know how it works for the most part. It's actually a pretty cool program, though.
Yeah.
Oh, y'all both use 3DS, actually. Huh. 3DS?
You create, or you just use it to do shit that's existing?
I use a lot of it for, like, adding, like, add-on props and that, some add-on maps as well, like terrain pieces and such.
Gotcha. Yeah. Yeah, I don't use it for none of that. I just build my parts in it.
Not sure if you heard, but, Hillside and being crossed off the list.
I don't want to hear about drama. Let's just play the game, dude. I'm like, aren't you tired of it?
Holy crap. Yeah. Holy crap, I just hit a whole, like, 3 bicycles in the middle of the highway.
Yes, at least it wasn't a coyote. Fucking coyote, dude. In Sandy, Georgia, I'm like a friend getting chased by a cop. Boom! Hit a coyote and fucking flipped the car about 400 ways. Good time. I'm about to load in case you're wondering. We're just waiting for Ace. He's gonna be on hopefully soon. And then
right.
Yeah, surprisingly, I don't know where the fuck he's been, but
I'm doing like this little short stream for my Mark Hudson character. I'm probably gonna end this first stream in a few minutes, take a shower, come back, and then stream some more.
Nice.
I'm like burning up and do a cool down. So.
Make a lot of money on that stream shit.
Hey, what? Yeah, I'm streaming right now. Oh, somebody thought they could be random. Oh! Wow. Dude, I just hit that mile marker and my truck just went. There goes my trailer. Nah, smack it hard. Nope, I guess I ain't getting that trailer back.
My mom's playing tricks on me. Hey Jason, you wanna try the zombies?
A what?
You wanna try the zombie, sir?
Nah, I'll play no zombies. That dude Ace just joined.
Yep. Yeah, he joined the channel, right?
Yeah.
Cool, cool.
Hello, Ace.
Did you ever meet Ace?
Mm-hmm.
Two.
Okay.
I can't believe they're gone. Hey, what's up, Midge?
I'm perma-killing Mark Hudson.
Thank you.
I remember Jerry, but I don't remember, like, most of the people that were in it, unfortunately. Glad that you actually stopped by. Nice to see you again. Yeah, I'm perma-killing one of my characters, because there were some recent events that unfolded, unfortunately, that led to pretty much the death of I've learned so much developing in 5M. I mean, compared to then and now, it's so much different. I've gotten a lot of experience over the course of the years. That's why the server is. I mean, like, half. half the server, if not more, is off Hudson. SRS wants to take over off the hillside. And yes, at this point, Mark is officially dead. I have probably killed him.
The chopper, we're going down to the
Oh, that was Deathhead, by the way. Oh no.
You see the body over there? Here, just search around the base of this cliff right here. Should be seen. Or you should be able to see it. Fuck. It hit close. I don't know where it is. I'll go investigate. Secure the body. See if it's a mark. Got it.
I'm turning off that AFK kick script. It's fucking BS. have triggered the nuke.
Change my
Well, I have our extension I use.
I dropped the nuke.
Yeah, I know.
I was scrolling through the god mode. I would, if you can.
You enjoy that?
Yeah. If you go to F5, you should have like admin option there. I wouldn't rely on the god mode in F1.
Yeah, Chris, you gotta stop dropping those N bombs.
No, Cody's only drops the N bombs. You know what that is, Cody?
Yeah.
Nuke, get out your mind out of the gutter. I'm just kidding.
That was back to RP. I'll have to read your messages in a minute because the screen, his text is so small on the screen. I can barely read it.
Alright, we're re-transporting it too.
I don't know. We'll just stand leaving him here. I don't know what to do with him from here.
I can take him to the SRF space, get him in the med bay, have some doctors look at him.
He's good. There's no pulse. I don't think anybody can or anything can bring him back.
Shit, Okay, well, I don't know. Maybe we can try to figure out what happened at least.
Yeah, just take him and have an autopsy. And then after right, that, we'll figure out where we want to bury him and what we want to do with the body.
Alright, just keep in touch with us.
Yeah, well, we'll meet you at the SRS base.
Alright, 10-4. Alright, let's quickly get him into the med bay out of the rain.
Yep.
Second story over here. Alright, just to get him in the first bed. We got SRS medics on the way. In fact, I may be them right now. Come on, Wolf, get your ass up here.
Hey guys, put him in the med bay.
Yeah. I should have him down now. Alright, we got the Medicare. Yeah, the guy's dead. Neo found him dead when they discovered the body. Although I can't tell if he died upon impact or what.
He got in the head. Damn.
I'm pretty sure if he got a shot to the head, he's gonna not have a pulse.
Sometimes they actually come back. I've actually seen people actually surviving gunshots to the head. You know, humanity is
never
like that.
That's very rare cases, though.
Well, I mean, if it was like a 22 or something.
1%
well,
chance
in this
of
case,
living.
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to get a body bag. Well, this one didn't make it.
Well.
Let me just check his heart, just to be.
So, what are we doing with the body? Check his pockets,
no.
See if there's any way he wants to be buried or cremated, whatever.
Yeah.
See if he has, like, any articles on him or anything, like, idea
yeah,
or anything.
Like a last will and testament, anything.
What is that? It looks like a 50 cal?
Do you mind if he has, like, any organs that are still useful? I'm gonna have to take it, because, you know, the organs are hard to find these days.
I mean, I get, like, do y'all think it's okay if SRS uses it as a kind of, like, an organ donor?
Sure, I mean, he could always use organs, like, you know, maybe kidneys, liver, heart.
Yeah, if none of them bursted during the fall, because according to the radio transmission, it sounded like he fell, like, how many stories down a cliff and somehow survived and
about
shot
four
himself in.
Stories.
Yeah, right on fucking hard rock, too. And somehow still had the energy to shoot himself, it seems like, or someone else shot him.
I have to take a scalpel over here. Might want to look back if you don't want to see me.
I have an idea.
Person.
Maybe just remove his organs and split it to the general.
I might. Let's see what he has. Oof. It's like a big gash on the stomach right there.
Seems like it landed on his stomach or something, ruined his intestines and liver.
see what we got over here. Guy. Now we'll find out if he's a drinker, smoker, you know, drug abuser or something like that. Colonel?
Yeah?
Can you hand me one of those thermal containers just in case if I find anything good I can put it inside there to preserve?
So what do you want me to find?
A container so I could put the organs inside and keep them cool and, you know, preserve them for later use.
Whoopsies.
What does that mean? Heart and lungs are no good?
Yeah, a lot of ash. Residue of ash, cigarette ash inside his lungs, it seems. Heart doesn't look good either. Probably been abusing a lot of substances. Poor guy. Had a miserable life. Well, at least he died,
ended just
you know,
as bad.
Partying. Yeah.
I don't know. I have a bad... really bad feeling about that whole incident over the radio transmission.
Yeah. So where did the warheads drop again?
Let's see if he's a drinker or not. Let's see if he abused alcohol or if the liver still functions properly.
From what I heard, the newts, when they were going off, they sounded like they were in between Hillside and, Sandy, but I couldn't confirm that.
Was like the nukes like placed in Mount Chiliad or something? I mean, that's what it sounded like it was coming from.
Yeah, kinda.
Well, he's a heavy drinker, it seems. You got some liver cirrhosis over here. Ah, shit, fatty liver. Yeah. Pretty much inside and out, it's fucked up.
Ah, shit.
Maybe I can take the retinas, you know, the eyeballs, if someone loses an eye. We see. I've seen this guy back in Sandy Shore Airfield.
What, you recognize him?
Not sort of. This face and this outfit. I mean, it's a unique look, you know?
I mean, earlier today, like, around the morning time, I met someone who claimed to be part of Hillside before this shit happened. I mean, I don't know what happened to them, though, but they fucking looked like they had, like, half their face was metallic or something.
Well, looks like everything's fucked up. Damn. heart's fucked up, liver's fucked up. Oh, I forgot to check the kit.
What's that fucking smell?
Turn that exhaust on, and if you can, turn the exhaust on.
Hold on.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do much because everything is poorly, you know.
I cracked the fucking window too.
Yeah, none of the orbs are reusable, I'm afraid. I'm gonna have to stitch them back up and put the body back.
Before we do that, there's one thing that's been really disturbing me about this whole thing. I mean, it could just be a hunch, it could be nothing, but I just kind of want to double check before we wrap things up.
Sure.
Do you think we can investigate the gunshot wound, see if it was self-inflicted, or maybe it was like he was shot from a range or something?
You gotta look at the angle, you know, the angle of... The angle of how the bullet entered.
Yeah, well, no, at the same... At this, well, I just want to check and see if there's any like gunpowder residue around the bullet wound. In that case, we'll know if it's self-inflicted or not.
Oh yeah, this reminds me. In a training base, the SRS marksman training base, we found a parachute stuck on a tree. Looks like someone landed there. I mean, parachuted there. You remember that wolf? The one I showed you.
Of course, I remember. I even took a picture.
Yeah, and told you to write a report.
Yep. Well, then we got a situation today. I was writing in the middle of the report, and that came up. Did you find a gun next to his body, or no?
Who are the Neo units that discovered the body?
That would be us.
Alright,
posted up outside, though.
Alright, what did y'all find near the body? Was there, like, any, gun around?
Don't know. Didn't really search that much. Just got him loaded up in a body bag after checking his pulse and then brought him here.
I mean, just kind of like from eyeing it, it looks like he was shot from like some type of 50 cal weapon. But I don't know if you found like a Desert Eagle or maybe like some type of rifle or something near his body or something.
Yeah, because if it's a 50 cal sniper that shot him in the head, his head would be gone.
Maybe it was like a 50 AE, so it probably came from like a Desert Eagle then.
Yeah. Probably, exactly. I think an execution or something.
I don't know what gun it would come from specifically. The only way we'd really be able to tell is we found the weapon used. I mean, we don't exactly have the technology to do any, like, you know, bullet analysis.
There's the lead right here on the tray. Looks like a 50
we gap. Could.
Most likely a Desert
we could
Eagle.
Check the...
yeah, or like some type of
FIB building. Or we can check the CIA building if the select the analysis machine thingy.
I mean, I don't know. Would any of that stuff work?
I was paying attention to the patient. Did you guys find a gun next to his body or no?
They, Neo said they didn't.
We checked his pulse, and we loaded him up in a body bag, and then loaded him in the Skybird's chopper.
Wait, was he alive when you found him?
No, he had no pulse.
Yeah. Is there a reason that you guys brought a dead body into my bed bay?
Skybird said to bring him here, so...
Yeah, I don't know any better medic than you.
I'm a medic, not a mortician, you know that, right?
Yeah, well, you're the only person with any medical, like, experience, so, you know.
Well, yeah, I appreciate the offer, you know, I could have used Eddie's organs if they were, like, you know, useful, but, yeah. Not much I can do, because there ain't nothing useful inside this man. Yes, I could stitch him back up and, you know, put him in a body bag or bury him or burn him.
He didn't have any documentation, like any will or anything, in his pockets.
Let me check it.
I know I've brought this up multiple times, but what should we do with the body? After you stitch him up.
Well, this guy has a final request note, it seems. Bury him on the hillside.
Okay, well, we'll definitely do that. Is this final wish?
I can help deliver the body back to Hillside if y'all need help. And not only that, we can go
we'll
investigate
we'll
the,
escort.
Yeah, and not only that, while we're there, we might as well see if there's any weapon left behind.
Yeah.
Hey, Colonel? Yeah, can you pass me over a body bag?
Okay.
Alright, someone needs to... I need some help with the...
I'm sad to see Hillside go.
Yeah, just like that. Like, what the hell happened? Were they, like, fucking raided or something?
I don't know. I just know that when Neo emerged from their bunker, they originally had hostile interactions with Hillside, but soon, pretty much, kind of, I like a lot of their members.
Okay, I'm gonna need to put this man inside here. Just with the legs.
I didn't really know this guy though. But still treat him like a normal Hillside member. Give him a honorable burial.
Hold on,
hey, can you guys help me with the leg over to just to shove it inside the bag if you can?
Hold on, I'm gonna check my radio comms and see if I can find the messages from this guy.
In the bag.
Alright, I guess I'll go get the chopper warmed up.
Yeah, there should be 4 straps on 4 sides of the bag where, you know, 4 people can carry it together. Makes it a lot easier.
Sorry, repeat that. I was out of my head for a minute.
I was just saying that the body bag has 4, like, handle straps where, four people can hold on, you know, each side. It's a lot easier to transport the body to the chopper that way. If the four of us carry by holding each strap.
Okay.
You know, like a box formation.
Yeah.
Alright, ready when you are. Someone wanna count to three?
Yep, ready. One, two, three. Three, grab him.
Yeah, there we go. Two in the back, two in the front. Downstairs. I believe he's upstairs, boys.
The chopper's upstairs.
Oh, no, it's over there. Oh, not sure.
Upstairs.
Is it the loot bird or? Yeah, upstairs, guys. It's a long way up.
Okay, guys.
I'll just come
Who's
down.
Whose Blackhawk is this? We're gonna just take him with the Blackhawk. Or, yeah, I'm gonna be out fucking lot real quick. Hey,
loot bird,
take off real quick.
Yeah.
So the,
I got enough room.
Alright, there we go. That would have been fucked if we had to carry it all the way up, you know? Alright, nice and easy now. Push it
inside. Okay. We'll follow along in the little birds.
Alright, anyone else want to ride up there too?
I should probably go get myself cleaned up. I should probably wash off this blood and everything, you know? Or you want me to just roll with you like this?
Alright,
I'll wait for you.
Alright, let's get the
hillside. We'll chill at the hillside base.
No, if we can go together, yeah.
Alright. Y'all remember where we're getting him at?
What'd the notes say again? So next to the sleeping area or something?
Yeah, something about a white container. Alright, okay. It's gonna be up here on the left here, I'll lead.
Yep.
Through these containers. I guess this is the container they're talking about.
Okay, well, let's say let's bury him over here by the food. Right here. Start digging. Is SRS coming here? Or what?
They're providing air support for us right now, just in case something happens.
What's
up, Dr. GTA?
I'm almost done at this RP, and I'm gonna.
Yeah, they should be southbound of us, just giving overwatch of us. I think that's deep enough.
Yeah, it seems like 6 feet.
Yeah, I could probably stand in that and it'd be 6 feet. Alright, let's get him up.
That's good enough.
Okay. Alright, count of three, let's set him in there. Alright, yeah. 1, 2, 3.
There we go. Okay.
Alright. Let's get him buried then. Don't worry, the smell will be a mask after this is done with.
Yeah. Good thing we're wearing masks. I don't smell that shit. Never really got the chance to meet you, but I'm sure you were a nice man.
I'd say at the very least we need to give Hillside some type of honorary ceremony before we're done here.
And do the military ceremony, or or do something else?
I feel like a military setting is fitting. Not exactly any body as a water to do any Viking ceremonies.
Yeah.
Alright, that should be good. Don't really think there's anything we can make as a temporary headstone. Unless maybe there's like a plank of wood around here. Here, let me go looking around, see if there's any wood lying around. I could probably put a cross out of it or something.
Yeah.
Alright, this should do. Let me just engrave something in it real quick.
Yeah, you ready to perform the ceremony?
Hold on, let me get this finished and place it in the ground. Get your weapons out. Get ready. Okay. Ready. Fire. Ready. Fire. Ready. Fire. Let's leave them to rest.
Alright, guys. I perma-killed Mark Hudson. So, it was fun while it lasted. In a future stream, I'll be talking about some of the stuff going on in the DSR community that need to be talked about. But we'll save that for another time. So thank you for watching. See you later. Have a fun and keep on trucking.